Number 5.
The United States and Japan have passed a crucial test for missile defense, shooting down a medium-range ballistic missile with a new interceptor launched from a guided missile destroyer. The U.S. Missile Defense Agency announced that the destroyer USS John Paul Jones detected, tracked and took out the target ballistic missile using its onboard Aegis Missile Defense System and a standard missile 3 Block 2 interceptor. The test took place on February 3, 2017 night, off the Hawaiian island of Kauai. Vice Admiral Jim Syring, the director of the Missile Defense Agency, in a statement said, "Today's test demonstrates a critical milestone in the cooperative development of the SM3 Block 2A missile." Syring added further, "The missile, developed jointly by a Japanese and U.S. government and industry team, is vitally important to both our nations, and will ultimately improve our ability to defend against increasing ballistic missile threats around the world."
Number 4.
In recent times, China has been very aggressive in its posturing. She has built a large arsenal of ballistic missiles, which pose a major threat to US and Japan. And the US is also worried that North Korea may be developing a long-range missile that could carry a nuclear warhead to reach as far as the US West Coast. This is why ballistic missile defense was at the top of the agenda from last year onwards, and United States decided to cooperate with Japan on this. Let us now look at the main components of the system.
Number 3.
The Interceptor is built by Raytheon. The SM3 Block 2 Interceptor is a bigger and more capable version of the SM3 Block 1 and 1B Interceptors. It has range of 2,500 km and speed of 4.5 km per second. It is four-stage missile and employs a kinetic warhead. Kinetic warheads uses hit-to-kill methodology to destroy incoming missiles. This is currently one of the most advanced interceptor missile in the world.
Number 2.
Aegis Ballistic Missile Defense System program is developed to provide missile defense against short to intermediate range ballistic missiles. It is an integrated naval weapon system developed by the Missile and Surface Radar Division of RCA, and now produced by Lockheed Martin. It uses powerful computer and radar technology to track and guide weapons to destroy enemy targets. It enables warships to shoot down enemy ballistic missiles around the middle of their flight, when the missile is at its highest point above the Earth. The system uses the powerful ANSPY-1 radar, which can track 100 missiles simultaneously.
Number 1.
The U.S. Navy has 22 guided missile cruisers and 62 guided missile destroyers equipped with the Aegis system. Japan has 6 Aegis destroyers with plans for more. South Korea also operates Aegis-equipped destroyers. Ricky Ellison, the chairman of the Missile Defense Advocacy Alliance, said since the Block 2A system has more than twice the range of Block 1A and 1B, thereby enables US and Japanese ships to stand off coastlines at great distances near threat regions. Ellison added, "This capability enables defense of more area with less ships by having earlier shot opportunities due to the increased speed and range of the interceptor, thereby enabling the Navy to defend more area worldwide." US and Japanese ballistic missile defense strategy involves layered approach. Ship-based SM-3 to intercept missiles in space, while land-based Patriot PAC-3 to shoot down missiles, which SM-3 failed to intercept. The system, once fully mature, will be able to mount strong defense against Chinese and North Korean missiles. Future enhancements is expected to enable this system to take out ICBMs.
Thanks for watching. Subscribe for more videos like this. Hit the like button if you find the video interesting. Kindly provide your feedback in the comment section. This will help us improve.